we have part two, shot number two on the approach shot. Still on the same hole at the prestigious Browns Mill Golf Course. Okay. It's not going to end up too bad. A little chip up and a putt in, and got a par.
That's right.
Now, the drive that I hit, I was hoping to cut it in there and let it feed down, and we were gonna end up with an eagle on this hole. Still didn't end up too bad on the drive inside the 100. What you think, Sandy?
I hit.
We'll go with your pitching wedge.
Down there.
See what we can do. Could still save birdie.
Okay.
No!
Two putts.